Good morning. A gorgeous day on tap. We do have a little bit of cloud cover we're contending with, but by the afternoon, sunshine, temperatures in the mid 70s, so slightly below average for this time of year, staying this way for the remainder of the weekend and then warmer by next week. Have a great day.